The National Agency for Food and Drug Administration and Control, NAFDAC, on Friday destroyed unsafe and unwholesome NAFDAC-regulated product worth over 2 billion naira at Oke-Diya Dumpsite, Sagamu, Ogun State. The Director General, NAFDAC, Professor Mojisola Adeyeye, said the destruction exercise was aimed at eradicating the reintroduction of expired, substandard and falsified medical products, as well as unsafe and unwholesome NAFDAC-regulated products into circulation in Nigeria.
And continue to solicit their support and that of all consumers in our quest